Good afternoon, one and all here. Today I'm introducing myself. My name is Jyoti. I'm graduated from Mumbai University. I'm a housewife. In my family, there are three members, including me, my husband, and my mother-in-law. My hobbies are listening music. My favorite sport is badminton. My favorite color is red and blue. I'm a fan of Salman Khan. My strength is I never give up easily. My weakness is I'm a very emotional person. Shopping is my passion. In my family, my parents are ideal person for me. Daily I wake up by 7 o'clock in the morning. Then I take shower at 7:30. Then I do prayer, enter to the kitchen to prepare a breakfast. Till 8:30 I take my breakfast along with my family. Then I start my house chore at 10 p.m. Finish my house chore at 10:30. Then I take my lunch along with my mother-in-law. Go for English speaking classes. Then I read at 3 p.m. I reached my home. Then I take rest for some time. Then I enter to the kitchen to make a dinner. Delivering speech on social networking. Social networking is an advanced technology. Because of social networking, communication has grown with many people at same time. Now here you can also share your thoughts, advertise like pictures, videos with many people at same time. Social networking is form of entertainment. Social networking, sharing and keep touching. Social networking allow people manage their accounts.
Let me start.
This makes it easy individual searches for you and get you. Social networking is allow invite people to your account. Social sites link with the family members, friends, classmates and colleges sites. Social networking allow people create groups. Social sites allow based on your spreading news many people. Thank you for listening.